Hello subscriber and viewer, this tutorial is the continuation of previous tutorial and here we will see how you can use the custom adapter. So for that, here you should create user defined class my list, whatever the name you want that you can give. Create the object. Here this is my list adapter, error coming, don't be worried for that. First parameter, this represent your activity class. Second is application. Third one is description, because the next array name is description and the last array name is nothing but image ID. So here we have completed this part. And here the important thing is error is coming. Alt enter, you select the option create class my list adapter, click on OK. Here you observe the class is creating, just use extends with array adapter. Then after doing this, again the error will come, press Alt enter, create constructor method super, select this option. By default the first one is getting, you have to select, later on you do the modification there. And here I am doing the declaration of variable part, so this declaration is important. Use private final then after that next declaration is in this program our second is application. Okay, if you see that file, we have the four parameter, this application, description and image ID. So you have to declare the four variable for this. So second one is string array, here I am giving title, you can use same variable also, no problem. By here I copy this, last one is image ID. So here our declaration part is over. Same declaration you have to do in constructor. First it has already taken, second one is string array and our value variable is title. Next one is subtitle. So this part is constructor part is okay. Now here in you have to pass three parameter, because and the declaration of this will be same as array adapter parameter. So first one represent activity class, second one is resource file r.layout.custom. So after doing this, here the errors are coming because we didn't initialize this value. So you have to initialize with this keyword. Same way you should write this dot. Our array was title, so I am selecting title equals to title. Now you observe the error has gone. There is no error in your program. So in this way, in short, what we have done, just declaration of variable, whatever we are going to use in the constructor. And after that, we have done initialization also. If you are aware about the Java, you will not get confusion here. The main statement is super method. We use the three values. Context represent the activity class, layout file, and here you should pass the title name array. So that's it. Now in the next tutorial, we will see how you can use the getView method, and then we will see how you can do the event handling. So I hope, friend, up to this you understood. Don't forget to see my next tutorial. Thank you.